And most students in the Williamsburg-James City County Public School System are going back to remote learning. A letter went out to families and staff today from the school board. This change begins Monday and will go through at least January 11th. The only exception is special education and English language learners. See the complete letter now over on wavy.com.